I wish when I started my vending business, I was told that I could literally grow as quickly as possible, as fast as possible, as long as I was persistent and didn't stop. When I started, I would get no's after one or two times in the day and I would stop and that would be it. I was scared to get the no, I was scared to get the rejection, and I was nervous to do it. But guess what? It's all in your mind. It's the perception of getting that rejection that's worse than the actual thing happening to you.